Previously.
Beyond perfect. Hell yeah.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to the Laser Spire!
I'm trying to experiment with, like, my light. I think if I put a blanket up here, my lighting would be better. So, that's a thought for the future. But for now, it's gonna be a little dark. Sorry. We are gonna play a daily climb today for February 22nd of 2020. There's a lot of twos here. It's 02-22-2020. Or, you know, if you guys do it the other way, which you, I think, do over Britain, it's 22-02-2020, which can get really confusing. So, the character is the Ironclad. Modifiers are insanity. Start with a random deck of 50 cards. Hoarder. Whenever you add a card to your deck, add 2 additional copies. You can no longer remove cards from your deck at the Merchant. And enemies drop 200% more gold, but you can no longer smith at rest sites. So, Collector is going to be really easy to get. I don't know how this is going to interact with this, so let's see. The top score is 2200, and it's actually not too far below it after that, so we'll see how this goes. I got a roast in the oven cooking at 250 degrees, and it's going to be amazing. It's mostly just garlic and with some rosemary and salt and pepper, and that's it, and butter. So, yeah. And I'm really excited. I cooked it. I've been trying to get my brother to cook it for the last, like, 3 days, but he has to leave for work way too early to cook it, or way too late to cook it. I don't know how to explain how that works. He gets up too late before, he gets up too close to the time that he has to go to work to actually sit and cook the roast, so I put it in the oven today. Yeah. What was I doing again? Looks like I can get 2, but as far as events go, how many can I get from one elite? So, if I go that way, I get 1, and then 2. If I go this way, I get 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, looks like we're going this way. Much as I really like that early shop. Also, what deck do I have? So it looks like I don't have, hold on, I gotta look for doubles. Anger and armaments, that's really nice. It looks like I've got 2 of most everything except clash. Flame barrier, flex, okay. Right. I could do this and kill you. That would make sure that I don't get hit. That'd be pretty cool. Heavy blade's gonna be rather interesting. Could I have killed you? Don't think so. No? Okay, I'm gonna take some damage again. And then I can kill you now. Ooh. Liquid memories. Alright, so if I add flame barrier to my deck, I already got 1. That would add 3, right? I have 3 flame barriers? Or 4? Yeah. Alright. Right. And I can't do this because I have blood for blood. Okay. Got a lot of really high level cards. Gonna go ahead and boop and boop. Right. And then boop. Oh. Nope. Oh, not you. Stop. Awesome. Pommel strike, anger, and feel no pain. I kind of want the anger. I don't have a whole lot of cards that exhaust, do I? Havoc exhausts a card. Pummel exhausts. I can exhaust Sentinel. with True Grits if I upgrade True Grits. This exhaust, not a whole lot of exhaustion. Pommel Strike's pretty cool. Do I have another Pommel Strike? HP. No, I do not have any Pommel Strikes. All right, let's grab Anger. Okay. And then boop. All right. Probably could have killed you with the good memories, but oh well. Okay. And then boop, boop, and you're dead. Okay. Another Iron Wave, another Sentinel, or another Wild Strike. I kind of want the Iron Waves just because they're so versatile. Sentinel, I've got two, three of. And Wild Strike, I only have one of. So that would give me four Wild Strikes. But I really want Iron Wave. Let's do the collector's bonus. I'm sure I'll see Iron Wave again later. Ooh, transform the card. I actually would not mind doing this. Let's transform. That's not super useful to me right now. Heavy Blade isn't super useful because I don't have any strength. If I get rid of it, though, I'll never hear the end of it. Because I could gain strength from Hemokinesis and Rupture. About Reckless Charge. It's, no, it's 0 and 7. I probably won't see that dazed. Blood for Blood would be good with Hemokinesis. And I have Bloodletting, right? Yeah. 5 block, gain 2 if the card is exhausted. Maybe I shouldn't have transformed a card. You know? Battle Trance. Okay. Go ahead and get rid of that. Don't have anything to do that. I can make you vulnerable. Still 21 damage to you. I block. Stop it. I'd lose some HP. What if I do this? 21 and 21 is 42. That wouldn't kill you. Could thunderclap again. Make sure you're vulnerable next turn and then use this to kill him. Let's do that. Okay. Boop. Alright. More True Grits. Pommel Strikes, Headbutts. Let's grab the True Grits. Alright. Alright, cool. True Grit doesn't help me right now, of course. Alright. Sure. This could have gone better. I need to restart this and figure out which one I want to start with, because this is all over the place. I'm doing damage to all of them and not focusing on one. Alright, so let's start with this and this. Battle trance doesn't get me anything, so it's going to change my next turn too. That's fine. Do this. Hey, now I can trigger it Sentinel, you know, if it actually works. So let's start with this guy in the back. You back. Flame barrier. Oh, I can't trigger it. Damn it. Should have triggered it and then flame barrier and hope it worked. Right. Do this, let's do that. End my turn. Could have probably triggered that too. If I were to put it back. Thought for next time. Oh, that's just mean. I should have killed you. That's fine. Alright, preserved insect, that's actually really nice. I wouldn't mind that double tap, actually. Cleave, though? Do I have cleaves? I do, and that is area damage. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that. Two bloodlettings. Getting an energy does do me no good. Doesn't do me any good. Nine damage or six damage? Spot weakness is absolutely fantastic. It'll help my deck a lot. I'm gonna destroy this. I don't want to have a card I want to remove. Ornamental fan. Yeah. Can't smith cards. What? So sad. I'm definitely gonna have to upgrade. Definitely going to have to upgrade. Armaments. Otherwise, I'm not getting anywhere. I know I should prioritize the shop, but hear me out. It's gonna be fine. Boop. What does this do? I'm a dumbass. I used the wrong one. Please die. Okay, Twin Strike's pretty good. I don't really want any more True Grits at the moment. Warcry isn't bad either. Do I have Twin Strike? I don't think I do. No, I do not. I'll get Warcry. Might as well get the collector's bonus for it. Didn't hit an entire shop. 12. 12 damage. Just right off the bat. Aw. Why'd you gotta go and exhaust that one? It was just mean. Hateful, hateful, hateful. Here it comes. right. Think. I should have blocked instead of gaining the extra strength. That was silly of me. Metallicize. 3 metallicizes would be so good. I already have enough cleaves. Thought I heard something in my kitchen, but it's just my dishwasher. Alright. I'll rest at the rest side. Oh, my tea. Probably got tannin in it now. So sad. Sorry. Let me just get my cuppa here. Okay. Ooh, perfect. I don't quite want to flip you. That's some good stuff. Okay. Cool. I read that card wrong. I know what it does, and I still read it wrong. Crap. What did I do with my shoes?
They're all the way over there. I'll put my socks here. Hiccups.
Cool.
Awesome. Okay. Of course. Whatever. Awesome. Done and dusted. Ooh. Yes. All right, what we got now? Elites, where you be? One, two. There's one over that way as well. So two. Looks like two no matter what. What about events?
One, two, three.
Four. Five, six. I really need to add a shop to this. If I go that way, I'll miss all three events. I've got so much gold, though. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven. If I go that way, I'll miss the fire. But it's just a rest site. I can't upgrade. Ugh, this hurts. Okay. Let's do this. And do this. Not expecting that. Well, that didn't help me at all. Draw a card, but what's the point? All right. Ouch. All of them, you had to get rid of that one, huh? Awesome. Fruit juice. Hail to the air. Yes. They changed fire breathing, but that's okay. I do draw a couple status cards, especially against you. That's gonna be amazing. Let's put you back. Cool. Dang it. Whatever. Awesome. Flex. Yeah. Aw, I don't have enough. Oh well. Okay. Don't have any strength yet. Do that, do this, and I guess do that. Let's put you back. Damn it. Awesome. Shockwave. I want more anger. I need to be angrier. Let's see what I get. You know what? It's actually not terrible. Let's just take it. Sleep. Oh, I shouldn't have slept because I can... heal. Whatever. What am I doing? Transforming a card? Let's transform.
What do I want to transform?
Clothesline. I have three more war cries now. Of course. Yep. I should have picked a card. Any card. Ooh. Hail to the yeah. Alright. Whatever. This is gonna be interesting. Cool. Guess we'll start with that. All right. Of course. I just hurt myself for no reason. Let's do this first, and then this. Doesn't really matter what I get, 'cause I can't use it. Yeah. Thanks. Appreciate it. Havoc. Ooh, I like Havoc. Ooh, barricade. Yeah. Ba-da. Cool. Awesome. Calculated. I feel like a badass. I don't have any strength yet. I don't want this one. Cool. Took a damage. Alright. Should have thunderclapped first. Whatever. Wild strike. That was dumb of me. Okay, well. Please die. Prayer wheel and ginger. That's actually really nice. I'd like some more bloodletting, please. Vyra. Ooh. Combust. Okay. Nice. Screw you. Cannot weaken me. I shall not be weakened. He's rallied the troops. I'm going to cause havoc. Okay, actually though. Toy Ornithopter, hell yeah. Nice. I like all of these. Ooh. Having three of those in my deck would be so cool, but that vulnerability would hurt so.
Barricade would be pretty cool.
But three of them would be pretty pointless. I could exhaust it. Remove a card from my deck. No, thanks. No, thanks. Appreciate it, though. You guys are trying really hard. Alright, inflame. I guess I can berserk. Nobody's attacking. That's pretty pointless. Let's do this. And, oh, I should have gained some strength. Alright. Rage. Italicize. Warcry. Let's put bloodletting back. All right, havoc. Oh, there's that choice. Ow. Woo! Hell yeah! Nunchaku. Hey. I double clicked. I don't even know what I got. Clash, I think. Alright, let's try that again. Feel no pain would be really cool. Another clash would be pretty cool. Do I have a feel no pain? No, I do not. Clash would be really cool to have multiple of. Feel no pain is upgraded though. Kind of feel obligated to take that. Ooh, armaments. Love to upgrade. Hey, speaking of. Okay, and I'm gonna go ahead and do this. You back on top of my draw pile and hit you with this. Right. Put Warcry back. Clash is already won. Let's do this. Okay. Perfect. Screw your enfeebling spores. Awesome. Hell yeah. Perfect. Upgraded armaments! Ooh, disarm. Take a nice little well-deserved nap. Boss time! Ooh. This could both hurt and be amazing. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Put this back. And I could kill you, but I really want to hit you harder. You are mine. That's not good. Thank you. One more turn. That was so scary. give me that Reaper. Ooh, renewed blood. Can't smith at rest sites anyway, so I'm gonna grab this one because there's no downside. That was so scary. Oh no, the time eater. Alright, I'm definitely gonna go this way because I need to hit this shop, like for real. But, whoa, there's a lot of events this way. Where are all the elites? All the way up there. So I could go this way, get all of these events, then come here, then go here, and then decide whether I want to go left or right, because I'll hit the same number of elites. I think I want to go right because I have more events and then an elite. I think I'm going to do that. All right. Holy crap. Why aren't any of you attacking? So mean. Okay. Screw it. Let's put you back. I don't need you right now. Cool. Yep. Air is spawning, which is fine. Yep. You're dead now. And you're dead now. More metallicize would be so legit. I won't get to rampage very often. I really want that metallicize. Carnage. Not terrible, but more angers is just hilarious at this point. Do you have... No. Can no longer become frail would be pretty cool. Brew 5 random potions wouldn't be bad, but I've got a lot of potions already. Alright, let's grab this turnip. I grab this bandages. I wouldn't mind the violence. Just 3 random attacks, because why not? More metallicized would be pretty cool. Wish I could upgrade any of these. Do I just buy out the stock? Really weak. I want this random attack. There's really no reason not to. I mean, I guess there is reason. Okay. I'm gonna grab you. I'm good with this. I'm happy with this. No. Duplicate a card in my deck. Do I want to duplicate? Ow. My foot. I'll get 3 of them whenever I duplicate. Ooh, I know what I want to duplicate. Where is it at? Where are you? Yep. Ah, perfect. Oh, that's lovely. Disarm you. That's the stuff. Shoe fly. Do I want an attack? I'm probably gonna get something. Kinda want the block. That back. I don't need it right now. Yeah, let's just kill you. Right. I don't care if I'm gonna break exhausts. I do care, however, that you are very strong. Boy. Okay. That hurt. Armaments. Anger. More rage. Rage is a pretty decent card, and an upgraded disarm. That's actually pretty good. I'm going this way, right? Yeah. Oh no. You know, the block could probably have been more beneficial. So I could have did damage as well. That was silly of me. Hell yes. This is fine. Okay. Armaments, metallicize. Kinesis. Holy strike. Ooh. Ouch. Okay. Probably gonna kill you anyways, but you know. Yeah, there we go. Alright, more feel no pain would be pretty cool. Body slams. Maybe? Scanning the block for exhausting cards is pretty cool. I want more heavy blades now that I'm actually getting strength. See? Oh shit. Did I really just do that? That was really stupid of me. Okay. Alright. I also had War Cry, right? Yeah. Alright. Let's do this. And then I'm going to do this. I'm going to War Cry. Put this armament's back. Spot weakness on you. Rage. And kick your ass. Cool. Now I've got all of these. I can upgrade this. I can disarm you because I'm fighting you last, probably. Hit you. Double block. Alright. Disarm you. Why not? Boop. 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 And. Okay. take some damage here. Can I get Reaper, please? So it'd be a really good time to have Reaper. Let's put more cry back. Yeah, I really want Reaper, but oh well. Oh. Intimidate. It's pretty awesome. And more upgraded armaments. I'm not gonna pass that up. Okay. Going right? Yeah. So I can get these. Be missing out on a fire, but oh no. Hey, dexterity. Hell yeah. Oh wait, hold on. That vulnerable could be the difference between life and death. Ba-da, ba-da, ba-da. There we go. Much better. Cool. I don't have any of my metallicized yet. Really? The enemy does not attempt to attack. Alright, gain 10 block if I exhaust this. Let's just do it. Goodbye. Why are you still here? Tick-tock, tick-tock. No, you're just mean. Hateful, hateful guy. Go away, fly. Nice. Paper frog. Hell yeah. Upgraded blood for blood is too good to pass up. Sorry. Alright. Fire breathing. I'm gonna go ahead and flame barrier. Let's war cry and see what I get. Trigger it. Go away. Iron wave or iron wave. Take care of explodey here. Hmm. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. That's not good. I just do things in the wrong order so much, it's so ridiculous. Exhaust one card to draw three. Really nice if I got that with my sentinel. Flex would be pretty cool. I am totally up for more anger. Yeah, okay. Hey, a box. A little late for that, but thank you. Actually really nice. I'll put you back. Okay. Oh no. Ow. Ow. Christ, that hurt. Ugh. Okay. Seeing bolt. Ink bottle, cool. Fire region, that's nice. More rage or max HP? I think I'm gonna go with rage because what the hell ever. Oh. Thank you. Alright, let's do this, man. Okay, 6, 7, 8. Okay, cool, cool. Your turn. Oh, that was pointless. Ten,
Okay. All right. So much block. All right. 11 and 12. 15 passive block. Oh no. All right. That works. Uh-oh. He's got his strength back. I can't really afford to make myself vulnerable. I don't really need the energy right now anyhow. Ten. 11. 12. Ugh. Yay. Break. Cool. Go away, fly. Oh my goodness, I hate getting close to summer. Everything is awful. Whatever. Just leave it at that. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay. Definitely need to play that. Get just a couple more of those, that would be great. Let's return you to my draw pile. If this gets exhausted, I get 18 block, right? Versus 11? Yeah. Alright. Nine, 10, 11, and 12. Woo! Countdown. Mm-mm. 1309. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? Just dropping below that slipstream. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. I'm gonna go eat a snack or something. Lunernight signing out. Bye.